Next question. Does he ever needle liver 3 to liver 2? 啊，不是行间透太冲，是太冲透行间，有这样扎吗？
也可以啊，这是一个非常有创意的做法。那这样必须是你优先要选择太冲的疗效，也就是说你的主要的穴道是太冲啊。那也许你有特殊原因，比如说你的脚趾头在痛，脚趾痛就大拇指在痛，那你当然可以先扎太冲，再去透行间，这样也可以。
Okay, so he said that's a very creative suggestion. So if you want to do that, you want to think about why you're needling liver 3 first. So if your the main problem, for example, that you want to needle liver 3 is that there's toe pain, then you can go from liver 3 to liver 2. But he uses liver 2 to liver 3 for the effect to sedate fire. So I guess Steve's question is 从太冲扎到行间，这样可以泻火吗？So I think Steve's question may be like when if you needle
好，
liver 3 to liver 2 will achieve the same fire purging effect as liver 2 to liver 3.
好，那我先说哈，为什么要行间透太冲？是因为我的主要的穴道，primary 穴道就是行间，因为行间可以活血化瘀，可以清热哈，所以先扎的行间已经先有这个效果了。那透太冲是一个次要的过程，让它更好的活血化瘀效果哈，所以必须选择你最重要那个穴道。那扎太冲，其实太冲基本上还是以疏肝解郁为主，它针对在气的部分，所以你就变成说两个选择会不一样。你必须先决定你要的那个真正的那个穴道，然后再去做你要做的另外一个手法。如果说我今天这个人是一个情绪很郁闷的，他有肝气郁结啊。气 deficiency 这种的，不是 deficiency，讲说就是气滞的哈。那我当然是太冲为主，然后可能我想让这个疏肝解郁效果更好的时候，当然我就可以去透行间。那颠倒过来，如果我是要活血化瘀，那当然我是行间为主，再去透太冲。
Okay, that was a great answer. Dr. Chang said that. Okay, now you have to first figure out the first point that you want to needle and why. So, in a case where you want to sedate fire, you want to pick liver 2 because liver 2's main function is to sedate fire and move blood. So the action of threading it to liver 3 is to enhance the blood moving and the sedating effect. You know what I mean? It's kind of like Master Tong's using three needles, so basically to enhance the effect. So liver two threading to liver three is to enhance liver two's treatment effect. Now, liver three is a point for qi. So it smooths qi out. So it's actually something to spread liver qi. It's like Xiao Yao San point. So you if your primary intention is to treat like an emotional issue or liver qi stagnation, then you would go needle liver 3 and then thread to liver 2 to enhance the overall treatment effect of relieving stress or depression or whatever emotional issue you're dealing with. So that first point is basically what's most important. The threading to where just enhances the overall treatment effect.